Killer Cam, Camden, you got the win out there. You had to work for that, though. Tell me about your race. Tell me about, well, first of all, you swapped the lead a little bit, and then you got kind of work, had to work your way back up to the lead. Tell me about your race.
Well, you know, it was a pretty solid race. This is so far my favorite track. When I fell back, I just stood there for a couple laps because I barely got any. So every time I would go to pass someone, caution. Every time I go past someone, caution. Kept on happening over and over. Finally got a single file start one time, got the lead, and led the rest of the way. Well, halfway through the way, he got to my inside, got me, and we were just battling back and forth. Great battle with the 38 car, and I'm just happy to be here.
I just didn't want to wreck the car because everything is better for tomorrow because it's national championship. This didn't really mean, this is just a regional race, so I was just trying to take it easy and not wreck the car.
Two laps to go.